Are you sure you aren't on any drugs?
Yes, I'm sure I'm not on any drugs. Oh yeah, I should probably change the settings. It's stupid, I keep forgetting. Fast. Save after every turn. From now on, I'm going to pay more attention to the game and not just us screwing around. I will talk in the background, but I will not be stupid. Press A. Okay, it's Luigi's turn, and he's going to get a... minus 5 coins, and he's going to get a star because he's nice. Now... I feel that our time together has come short. Please remove the beacon and continue with X.
You said you weren't gonna babble as much.
My babblings are not understood by anybody besides myself.
No. Aw, yay, only 21 coins. That was...
Should I do this? Losing part of my hands doing control stick spinning. Luigi, how? Why? That's stupid. Why do you get 20 coins right after you just... Alright, I'm going to play for real now instead of just randomly pushing A.
That is Mario Party, just randomly pushing A.
Yes, it is. But I'd rather not experience that. So, come back tomorrow, and we shall play Bakugan, and...
What?
No, why do I keep pausing? Okay, it looks like we're playing one of these battle mini-games, and I don't know why I would ever play Bakugan in my entire life. Bumper balloon cars! Hooray! This is like those old-school car games where up is to drive, and you have to turn, but that doesn't actually make you move. This game is so annoying, it's like, See, that's what I said. It's so annoying. It's like they're just trying to kill people, and then you lose your bacon, and it's all over.
I really wish you people had a camera just to see how much I gave him the stink eye in this past 20 minutes alone, and in the last video we did.
Alone? And alone. Alone? A loan shark.
Alone.
Alone.
Alone. Alone. Alone.
Bacon!
Don't you remember that SpongeBob episode?
Oh, yeah. That one. Okay, you know how to play this game. It's shock, drop, or roll. You have to control the stick. And I have to not fall into the electricity. Which is being generated by your stick.
Yeah, I killed Peach.
And me. You killed me. Why, in the name of God, would you possibly want to kill me?
I don't want to kill you, I want to kill everybody.
You're worse than that person who kills people. Well, that dude with the scythe and the bones. The Grim Reaper. You're worse than the Grim Reaper. Like, you kill them, and then you take their bacon and press X. I mean, really? It's your turn. Press A.
No, I won't steal from you. I'm stealing from Luigi. It sounded like you were masturbating there.
That's not even funny.
Yay, I got 15 coins back from Luigi. That's
yay. Few. Cause I like trains. Whoa. How does that song go?
I like trains. I like trains.
Got bad grades. I like trains. One of his grades is grapefruit. He got like a D in grapefruit or something. I don't know how that makes any sense, but then again, how does taking their bacon and pushing...
You, sir, have no regard for procreation.
I used to be curious, and now I'm just scared.
Yay, I'm on an X!
What the f-
Duel game! Hooray! We get to play a duel game, and then go like...
Yay, Luigi.
This is a game between computer players.
Which means it's no fun.
Yes. Computer players are no fun. Now we get to psychically ready their mushrooms. Growl in unison. Do you like Calvin and Hobbes by chance?
Yeah.
Exactly. My point. Calvin and Hobbes is...
Okay.
Amazing!
And sexy.
What the...
Not really. I'm just joking. You don't have to think that way. God, you are so perverted.
Well, you would think that way since Mario is gay.
Mario is not gay. He's just...
Well, then why does he date a girlfriend with a fake penis?
You, my friend.
Stop masturbating.
Procreation. Okay, whatever. That's just getting old.
Luigi won!
One of the bastard bros. Really? Can't you make anything more exciting, game? Okay, my resolution to stop randomly babbling is just going completely astray because I'm not focusing any attention on the game as I am my commentary. Which is really fun, because then you get to blow stuff up. No, where's the star? Oh, it's up there. I can't get up there because it's stupid. I have to go this way. And then hope to... Yay, I landed on one.
Yay.
Mitch, you'd better let me get the star, or I'm going to go... Psh.
Wait, what if I get the star?
Because you're not star-worthy. That was a terrible joke, and I don't think it should be a joke. Bumper balls. We get to bump people with our balls.
Yay, this is like my favorite game.
Yes, you get to ride around on your very own giant testicle. Seriously, they teamed up on me. Both of the bastard bros are out. You better win this one. I don't want to end up like a possum in a hospital. You possum.
You possum.
Hewlett possum. Chugga possum. Chugga chocolate milk. Chugga choo choo. Chugga change up. Ching chong. Ching chang chong.
What the fuck?
Hey, don't swear. That is an actual swear that should be bleeped out. But I don't feel like doing it.
Come on, die.
Just die already, you fiend!
You know, we have to listen to just the sound of this, of our voices together. No, not the recording.
Together.
Ew. Gross. Just play the damn thing. Don't open it! Don't open it! No, no, don't buy the star. Don't you dare. No. You ruined my life. He did ruin my life. He bought a star without me.
I thought you just said I ruined your life. That's no way to
ruin. You did.
Stop trying to masturbate.
That's not what it was. If my parents ever get a hold of these videos, they're gonna flip out and be like, are you?
Well, your mom, if she got heard of it, but not your dad.
My dad might.
Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe. I just don't want to take the chance of it either way. This YouTube account is a secret, so...
It's a secret to everybody.
Except Mitch and Nick Chang. Who is Bagel2121? Sorry that I just said your last name on the internet, but whatever. And a few other select people from my school. Now I get to play Hexagon Heat, which is like heated hexagons and pentagons. There are no pentagons, but Luigi is not very paragon. I survived.
No! Peach, you must die!
What the?
I'm psychic! Now only the Bastard Bros are still in it. But Mario's in it to win it. The Red Bastard Bro. The Green Bastard Bro jumps on top of the Red Bastard Bro and falls off. Did you know how suggestive that sounded? I mean, jumping on top?